What is up, everyone? It is DJ Rick Webb of Fusion Sound and Lighting, and today's video, like the title says, we're gonna be talking about probably the most overlooked health-related thing in terms of being a DJ, and that is protecting your hearing. Your hearing as a DJ, and in general, just as a human being, is one of the most important things ever. It's one of your like main senses. Being able to hear, being able to communicate, hearing is super, super important. Imagine if you couldn't hear and you tried to DJ. It'd be really, really hard. So how do you protect your hearing when you're doing school dances that have, where we bring out this sound meter right here and we're pushing 103, 110, dB, or say you're going to an EDM festival in your front row where it's like, I don't even know, like 120, 130 dB. It's insanely loud. You could just buy some earplugs, but that's gonna block out all sound and you're gonna lose the clarity of the music, etc. So what you need to look into is musician earplugs, or otherwise known as high fidelity earplugs. Now you can go on Amazon and look, there's tons of these, but this is the one that I actually stumbled upon and chose to go with. It comes with this awesome little capsule right here, and it stores all of the earplugs. And yes, I said earplugs, because they have three different levels of earplugs. So the first type of earplugs are just general foam earplugs that block out pretty much all sound. These are great if you have really loud, annoying children at home, or you have a baby that's crying all the time and you just wanna block out all sound possible. These are a go-to, especially if you need to get sleep and you got someone that snores. And yeah, block out all sound, foam earplugs, perfect. The second type of earplug are these soft silicone ones. These are, don't block out as much as the foam ones, but they do block out a majority of the sound. These are great if you're in really loud environments, such as like a construction site, a factory, but you still kind of want to hear the person next to you as you're having a conversation. These are a great tool for you. Again, you won't have basically the greatest quality of hearing. You won't be able to hear a lot of fidelity, but they will keep your ears safe in those environments. Third type that comes in this little package is the high fidelity earplugs right here. These little tiny boys right here. And what high fidelity earplugs are gonna do are they're gonna keep pretty much the whole entire quality of the sound intact, but they're gonna reduce the sound level so that it does not damage or hurt your hearing. And the way they do that are they have these little filters inside of the earplug. These filters reduce the sound by like 15 to 20 dB. I'm not really sure exactly how much these filters are, but I've done a little testing it, and from previous products, they seem to be about a 15 to 20 dB decrease. So basically what I'm saying is if you're at one of my high school dances standing right in front of the subwoofers, which is about 110 dB, it's gonna reduce that down to about 90 to 95 dB, a lot safer for your ear level. You guys probably don't even know this, but I am always wearing these at all of those school dances. And back when I was doing the club nights at Pigskin, we had a speaker right there and we were pushing 110 where I was standing, 105, 110 dB every single night I was there. You bet I was wearing earplugs during those events, and they were these right here, high fidelity earplugs. One reason you guys don't see them as I'm putting in right now is because they're pretty much hidden. You guys literally can barely tell. I don't even know if you can tell. Maybe you can tell on video. Most of the time when you're walking around at these events, no one can tell that you're wearing earplugs, and your hearing, I can hear my voice pretty much the same. It just sounds like I'm a little quieter, so I might be screaming, I'm not really sure. But yeah, they're super comfortable, and about after, say, like half an hour to an hour at these really loud events, you don't even notice that you're really wearing. Because they're really low profile, you can put your headphones on over it. I really like that because I tend to actually, in loud environments, play my headphone really, really loud. If I wasn't wearing my earplugs, my ear that my headphone was on, which is normally my left ear, actually hurts more than my open ear, because I'm actually blaring my headphones at a louder dB level than what the actual sound of the room is. I always wear these at all of my super loud events, such as school dances, productions, clubs, bars. There's just these little pull tabs right here. You can kind of see them, that basically allow you to pull these out. You can toss them into your little carrying case. You can then attach this carrying case to, say, your DJ headphones, your DJ bag, your keychain, your jump drive keychain for the club, You get the idea. But yeah, guys, this was a very, very quick video to talk about protecting your hearing. I know a lot of younger guys out there don't think that you need to really worry about protecting your hearing because you're young, blah, 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 your hearing. Well, talk to your parents that have listened to rock and roll, really loud rock and roll music back when they were younger, and ask them how their hearing's doing. I know. Yeah, exposing your ears to really loud environments over 100 dB repeatedly, especially as a DJ, you're doing it literally like every weekend. You really want to invest and protect in your hearing. These are not that expensive. You can buy them on Amazon. There's a link to the kit that I bought down below in the description, as well as the first comment if you guys want to check out the ones that I bought. Look into them. They're definitely worth it. Pick them up. Protect your hearing, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to slap a like on this video. Like always, likes super are helping the videos right now. Like it. Be sure to share this video on Facebook. Share it with your friends, because hearing is the number one thing that allows us to do what we do as DJs. It's really important to protect your hearing, guys. So I can't stress that enough. Hearing is super important. A lot of you guys have asked me to make this video, and I wanted to make this video to talk about it because I use hearing protection. Do you use hearing protection? Let me know in the comments down below. If you're not already subscribed to this YouTube channel, go ahead, click that subscribe button. You know, awesome, cool content, all that fun stuff. But like always, guys, protect your hearing. My name is DJ Rick Webb. Keep the record spinning. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.